The National Instrument cRIO-9068 is an embedded real-time controller designed for C-Series modules. It features a dual-core processor, 512 megabytes DRAM, reconfigurable Zynq 7020 FPGA, 1 gigabyte internal storage, and 8 slots. The device has a CPU frequency of 667 megahertz and integrates an embedded chassis with a real-time controller for compact RIO systems. This model has 16 DMA channels with 32 logical interrupts and comes with two RS2, 3-2 serial ports, one RS485 serial port, two Ethernet ports, as well as a universal serial bus host port, which can be used for connecting various USB devices, such as keyboards, a mouse, cameras, etc. The user can also utilize a USB to IDE adapter for attaching IDE storage devices with this controller. Unlike its predecessor, the cRIO-9068 has two power connectors, which allows the user to utilize redundant power supplies in primary and secondary configuration. In its standard configuration, it operates from the primary power source, V1 input, and switches over to the secondary power sources automatically in case of a disruption in primary power. The device has a 10, 100, 1000 Ethernet network interface, which is compatible with IEEE 802.3, and has communication rates of 10 megabits per second, 100 megabits per second, and 1000 megabits per second auto-negotiated. For the safety of the controller and associated power supplies, the cRIO-9068 controller comes with reverse voltage protection. Different power accessories are available on the market for this module, including NIPS15, part number 78109-3-01, and NIPS10, part number 78269-8-01 power supplies. Moreover, the user can also acquire NI9979, part number 196939-01, which is a strain relief specifically designed for the four-position power connector incorporated in the cRIO-9068. The cRIO-9068 operates using the NI Industrial Communications for EtherCAT driver software and a choice application development environment such as LabVIEW or LabWindows CVI. The software can be configured using the Measurement and Automation Explorer tool. Here are some common questions about the cRIO-9068. Does NI Veristand run on the National Instruments cRIO-9068 controller? Unfortunately, Veristand is not supported on the cRIO-9068 controller. Can you deploy a second cRIO-9068 with similar configuration to another device? Yes, you can replicate a cRIO-9068 using the Replication and Deployment utility. What does it mean when the cRIO-9068 status LED blinks twice every few seconds? The LED blinking twice on the cRIO-9068 means there is a software error. Hit the reset button for 10 seconds, then format and reinstall the cRIO-9068 with the latest driver version. This concludes our overview of cRIO-9068. Need more information on the cRIO-9068 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.